Swear to God, fucking Bastion's ignorance when he has food or just anything in his mouth just goes up by like 10.
How do you know I'm eating? Oh.
Like a realization.
Oh.
My burger tastes like rock.
Yeah. What's like the most overused words here? We got cancer, cringe, we got autism. There's another one.
My dad came in looking for a inhaler that I stole a couple of weeks ago. I asked for it and he's like, oh yeah, have this. And I was like, cheers. Anyway, I forgot to give it back to him. And so he comes in like, wait, where's my inhaler? And he's like,
sorry, continue.
No.
I'm listening.
You walk in.
I just like the thought of Giles stealing it and doing nothing with it. No? Like not using it, he just took it from me. Anyway, what happened next?
I don't feel awfully inclined to tell you. I feel like I'm just gonna get fucking mugged off again.
I wanna know what happens to your dad with the inhaler story after he died.
God.
Asthma is not a joke, Jack.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just incredibly fucking dumb.
Asthma. I used to have the.
Shut the fuck up! Oh, says the word asthma, fucking dies of laughter. What the actual fuck? Like, does that make sense? How do you make glass? How do I make glass? What the fuck? I'm just confused at this point. I'm just confused.
Burn sand.
How? Fuck. Jesus Christ.
I'm getting asthma from laughing at this shit, dude. Hey Jack, wouldn't it be a shame if just...
You just... child, baby.